Cleansing oils are a great way to cleanse the face and remove dirt, makeup, and other oils without stripping the skin of its natural protective barrier. There are two ways I recommend to cleanse with oil. One of them being taking a small amount of cleansing oil, applying it directly to the face and neck, and massaging it in. Many are hesitant to try oil cleansing at first because they worry that it will make their skin oily, but it can actually regulate oil production and balance the skin's natural pH levels, unlike many traditional cleansers. In this blend, multiple oils penetrate to dissolve congestion and deep clean without drying the skin. Once you are done massaging it in, you can remove the oil with a damp cloth. I recommend following the cleanse with a small amount of our rose toner and wrapping it in with a cotton round. The rose toner is great for hydrating and balancing the skin. It can be used for all skin types, but especially for those who have dry or oily skin. The second way to oil cleanse is recommended for those with acne-prone skin. The difference here is that you apply the cleansing oil directly to a cotton round and gently massage the skin to remove any impurities. The top layer of skin is beneficial and contains the hydrolipid barrier and acid mantle, helping the skin to retain water and shielding you from foreign substances trying to enter your body. The acid mantle is the neutral layer of acidic oils on the skin that also fights acne. You don't want to strip this barrier. After, you dip the cotton round in water and remove any excess oils until the round is clean. I again will follow by spraying my face with rose toner and rubbing it in with a cotton round.